you been? Lord. Lord. So I'm clapping. I'm celebrating. I'm rejoicing. I'm glorifying the King, the Heavenly Father today. I'm excited at God's throne. I'm excited to come to God's tabernacle. I'm excited to come to the place of worship. I'm excited to come into the hallways of wisdom, and I'm excited to open the doors of the knowledge of the visitation, what has been showed to me. I come back from that realm of peace. We sowed a seed. Heaven opened up. God elevated my entire being went into this realm. I didn't just have a vision about this realm and had to wait in the seed particles for it to manifest to greater degrees, like I discussed in spiritual archives in this vicinity. But it's like heaven really opened up in my body, and everything, my mind, my soul, my conscience, everything that I've ever been through, everything that I am went to this place, and I am in this place. It did not consist of thinking. It did not consist of thoughts. It was a realm of just pure cloudy peace, clouds and peace. And God has crowned me with that forever. As long as I live on this earth, that will permanently be a crown of me. Okay? That will forever reign in my soul and in my mind. And I release that to you. I impart that to you. I share that with you. I just bless you with that. I crown you with that in the name of Jesus. By faith, you receive. By faith, you let go of your emotions. You tap into faith, which is believing in a higher dimension, believing in a higher God, believing in Christ, believing in that higher source, believing in that higher vibration. And the more you withdraw, see, you get entangled in your emotions in spiritual warfare. You get entangled in what you feel. You get entangled with what you don't know. The secret is of Jesus, you withdraw from that, and then you believe. And you take the emotion into the perception of what you believe, and you see above. You don't even try to look at that demon. You don't even try, unless we're in a different dimension, you don't even try to look at what you don't know. You go to what you know. You go to who he is. You go to his presence. You go to his throne. And you will always circulate back around on the victory side. Everything will always turn into your favor. Everything will always turn into your beneficiary. You're always going to get paid like that. You're always going to get bigger income like that. You're always going to get bigger streams of his presence like that. Okay? And then you rest and you meditate in the rest. And you exercise stillness and quietness. And you have to learn to take your eyes and not look with your heart, because your heart is deceptive, okay? So, because the heart feels, it has an emotion, but it'll see something that doesn't really seem like the will of God or align with what God showed you, so it'll automatically make a judgment, automatically get jealous, automatically get aggravated, automatically want to attack, and the beat of your heart will make your emotions, your mind, your thought make a wrong decision in the most potent time. You know how many times I was doing everything right in God, but when I really, really, in a certain moment of serious warfare and power, when I really needed to be right in God, I kind of made a wrong decision because I got emotional, and it caused too much damage, too much chaos, but we thank God because he restored me, he healed me, he taught me. He wasn't mad at me because I erred in my mistake and my ignorance. He gave me wisdom, and then he opened up a greater degree. And one thing I've learned in life, don't ever feel downcast because you missed an opportunity. I've missed so many opportunities. I've made so many mistakes. This is what God has done for me, and I can testify all day. He has given me greater opportunities. I had to wait a little bit longer to prepare a little bit better, to realize what I missed, what I could have had, so I would value it 10 times more when it did come this time around, and so that I would be much more cultivated in preparation and ready to receive this time. But he brought back a greater realm of wealth, a greater realm of pleasure, greater friendship, greater value, a greater level of the kingdom, greater opportunity, greater everything. That's what he does. The God you serve is a God that does not change. He will not fail you just because you made mistakes. Because the devil will beat up your mind. You messed up. You could have had this. You could have done that, like he did me. And I started, my mind, I didn't want to believe that because I know that's not really God's word, but my mind would keep wondering, well, maybe if I may, and you don't go there. You don't maybe that. You don't even look in that direction. You use your voice. Your voice has an authoritative power that your mind is terrified of. When you learn to use your voice, exercise your voice to yourself, it will shut down demonic thinking. It will shut down wrong yokes. It will shut down the chaos of your mind. And so you have to learn how to, your voice has insane power. And we don't really use it. We quote scripture. But in your own life, when you stop, you know, a lot of times you're like, well, I don't hear you, God. And you'll wait and you'll be frustrated and you're waiting and you'll feel chaos and you're waiting. If you would use your voice and just declare his word, you would just say, you have no power over me. God sits on the throne of this. I will feel all his radiance in this. You would go, instead of having to wait a week to think you need to hear God's voice, his voice that you spoke in your voice would automatically activate his power and transaction and trigger his spirit from occurring, and it will manifest. God literally will come out of your voice and be there. And I've learned that. I've learned that in my life. I've learned that in my time. I've learned that in a temple of wisdom. I've learned that in the domain and hierarchy of God's face and spirit and mind and love. And I'm coming back because I was told to come back. You understand? I was told to come back. And I witnessed the translation, and I went through and received